So this is the second part of my making a watercolour card using the bottle tops method. And this is inspired by Jaylee Painting and Charlie's vlog. And today we're going to do balloons. So we're going to turn those bubbles into balloons today. So you will need some watercolour paper. This is a Blockingford Artist watercolour pad. On this one's 150 grams. You will need some watercolour paints. I've just used some Reeves Crimson, Viridian Green, Lemon Yellow, and Permanent Rose. Just any watercolour paint, it doesn't have to be the same as mine. And some paint brushes. So in this one I've used a flat brush, which is a number 12, and I used a number 2 and a number 6. My brush is getting quite old, so they're nothing flash, but they still work fine. You'll need some cardstock and some coloured cardstock to make the card, and you will also need some bottle tops of different sizes. Actually, you'll only need one bottle top, one size bottle top. The cat's just joined me on my chair. What else will you need? And some sellotape and some scissors. So let's go get started. we're going to do this cotton bud, and we're going to do the edges, and I'm going to use a blue chalk this time. So I'm going to use this one here. We're going to get our blue cardboard this time. We're going to stick that on. There's our bubble card finished. Oops, upside down. There's our bubble card finished. And I hope you enjoyed that video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.